Open Excel file.
Cool. Let's see some spreadsheets.